Hello Chess Fans, welcome to another episode of Hikaru's Checkmating Patterns. Here we have again a blitz game, this time from St. Louis between Hikaru Nakamura with the white pieces and Grandmaster Levon Aronian with the black pieces. And we can see this rook is under attack by the queen and white to move. That's why he gave a check to the king on the back rank. The king moves up. This was not a very good square if he went to g7. This would not be such a nice checkmate, but he moved to f7 and now another check at the 7th rank. And we can see these two knights build kind of barrier. The king cannot cross the 6th rank and the king has to go back. King e8. And now another check with a knight. Knight f6 check. And here Aronian resigned because he saw he is lost in all variations. If the king goes to f8, this knight finishes him. Knight e6 checkmate. Very nice checkmate with two knights and one rook. And if he went to d8, the other direction, then knight e6 again with a checkmate. This knight also defends the rook. Very nice job by the knight and gives checkmate to the king. And the other knight helps, and help from the king is not needed this time. Very good job by the knights and the rook, and a funny checkmate. Let's see it. Again, it started with the check on the back rank. King went up to a not so good square, and now this king is lost. It's all forced. Another check with the rook. King goes back, and now the knights come into action. A first check by one knight, and a final check by the second knight. The knights jump in, and a very beautiful and unusual checkmate with these three pieces by Hikaru Nakamura. This US Grandmaster loves his checkmating patterns, as we know, and I hope you liked this checkmate as I did. Thanks for watching, guys, and we see us in the next episode. Bye bye.